Hey everyone, in this video I'll show you how to use my custom admin commands kit. There is a link in the description to the kit, just click get and then get now and it should add it to your inventory. Now you just have to open Roblox Studio. Now once it's opened, go into toolbox and insert the model, then place it in server script service. It's completely ready to use, just add your name or user ID to the admins list and it should work when you join. Although, if you want to make some more commands, then complete the following steps. Open the module script and copy one of the other command functions, then paste it at the end, rename it to whatever you want the player to type to use the command. The variable player is the player that typed the command and the parts are the words in the command, so the first part is the command, the second part is usually the player to be affected, but you can make it whichever order you want. That's all for this video, see you in the next one.